All right. What is up, everybody, and welcome back to Death Stranding. It's been, like, what, 6 days since I last uploaded an episode of this. I didn't intend to take that long away. I really didn't, so. Hopefully, I didn't forget too much. I do remember that we were on, like, one of the longest deliveries that I've ever done. So. Okay, so. Let's go. Yeah, this is right where I remember stopping. How far do I got to go?
Looks like a way through.
Oh, only 1,000. 1,549. Let's go. But don't I have container spray? Don't I? No, that's not what I want. Yeah, here we go. Yeah. Sweet. That stuff is. Okay, so how are we doing on? Do we gotta take a piss? No, not yet. No, we'll go ahead and do it. Let's mush on. I really enjoy playing this game. I really do. It's just playing it, like, consistently. Like, playing one episode and then going, you know, like, recording it back to back. Like, I feel like I'd lose interest in it. So, I take breaks. Now, I didn't mean to take a whole damn 6 day break. I only intend to take, like, one, like, record an episode, be done, the next day record another. But, of course, playing other games in the meanwhile. So, I greatly apologize for the 6 day break. Oh boy. That's not what I want. Okay. I am not looking at my screen right now. Okay. Let's go. Okay. Ah, fuck. Okay. Okay. Let's go ahead and keep RBT grenades or hematic grenades. Ah, oh, Jesus. Okay, let's go up here. Oh, I don't like BTs. I really don't. God, BTs are annoying. Okay. How much further do we got? 1,117. Ah, damn it. I see them. I know where they're at. There's gonna be one right up here, isn't there? Son of a bitch. Okay, let's come down here. We're gonna be doing some fucking gymnastics. Can we? Shoot, we've only got. How the hell you bury that in rock, I'll never know. Oh, son of a bitch. I'm gonna be cursing a lot. This is gonna piss me off real quickly. Ow, fuck. Ah, shit. Oh, there's two of you right there, okay. Oh, come on. How close are you? Oh, you're right there, okay. Take a minute. Oh! Ooh, you're gonna get on my nerves. You BT bastards! You annoying sacks of shiznit. Here. We're just gonna throw a BT grenade. Well, freaker fracker. Well, ain't this just a sack of shit? Well, fuck me running. Well, shit! Get off me! Get off me, fucker! You ain't getting my giblets! You annoying little pricks! Fuck you! No, asswipe! Shit! Fuck you! Fuck. Yeah, I don't want to do that. There we go. We'll go ahead and carry that on our back. Alright, let's just go. That was bad. Let's just try to... fuck. This is not going to be easy, is it? Oh, well. I see him. He's right there. Hopefully, I still have my ladder. Thankfully, I do. Oh, this is taking so damn long. Do I have another ladder? No, I do not. Well, shiznit. Ain't this what we call one of them sons of bitches? No, this is not the time to be taking a piss. Put the willy back in the holster and let's go. Come on. Oh, god damn it. This is annoying. Come on. Yeah, I can see how dealing with a bunch of BTs would make you want to piss yourself. Oh my god. Oh my god. Nope, not the time. Far away are we? Where the hell is it? Oh, we gotta go that way. Crap. Go ahead and hike up that way. Stop. go. Come on. Come on, and go. Oh, shit. Thank you to who suggested that I carry the repair spray. What was your name? Chief Blau? No, actually, that'd be a waste. We'll go ahead and save it for whenever we're one out of the rain and or out of the timefall and out of Shit Creek. So right now we are up Shit Creek without a paddle. Okay, go ahead and recover. Oh, well, shiznit. Oh, well, frick-a-duck. Oh, you're right in my way, too. Frick-a-duck. Oh, can I recover my blood? Like, how do I? Oh shit, I'm out of BT grenades. That's not good. Oh shit. Well, see, now I kind of can't go nowhere. Except up. Come on, Sam. Crap. Okay, I'm kind of boned. Unless I can. No, I couldn't. Ugh, crap. This is just all the way around fucked. Ah, this is ridiculous. How the hell am I gonna do this? Come on. Oh my god, this thing's going off. Maybe if I time it, I can. Okay, so. Shoot. Alrighty. Oh my god. Let's go. Nope, not what we're here for. Did you just give me a thumbs up? Oh my gosh. Oh, that was a little crazy. Oh boy. Oh, is it, tell me that's my destination, please. Okay, and since we're up here, since we're out of the rain. We'll go ahead and repair this. Let's go. Finally just moving along, just chugging along. Oh boy. We're almost there. Man. I like this one. Come on. Just a little little bit further to go. Oh boy. Here we go. Sweet. Yep. Nice. Hell yeah, Batman. How long did it take me to deliver? Okay. All right.
So you're here to usher us into a new chiral age or some shit?
Yeah. That cool?
Hell yeah, go for it. Been waiting forever and a day for this.
Sweet. Join the ECA. Sweet.
Wait.
Okay.
Where'd you get that? That little guy. Same as mine. Where the hell did you get it?
Yeah, I can't really say. The little guy, he came with the pod, if you gotta know.
And who'd you get the pod from?
Igor, from Corpse Disposal.
My little brother. So, what? He just gave one of these to you. Why?
I was there with him, at the end. We were moving a body. Things went to shit. There's BTs everywhere. One of them grabbed him. So he told me to take it and run.
that, only to keep on doing the same work? Okay. Been a long time coming, I suppose. You take good care of that little guy. He belongs with the expedition, with you.
All right.
Better continue with you too, I reckon. Can't think of anyone who could use it more.
What are you giving me, Chief? What is that? To carry on back. Cool. How do we... confirm. Okay.
America is waiting, Sam. Waiting for you to take the first step and connect them to the Chiral Network. I know you can reach them. Make us whole again.
Alrighty then.
Thanks. One more C in the UCA, huh? So, you fix it across the lake and head west?
Yeah. We got a boat?
No, not for years now. Terrorists took out everything, bridges and floats. Only boat in town belongs to a private courier.
Private courier? Don't tell me. Fragile Express?
That's the one. I already spoke with their rep. I'm having them load the boat with some of the supplies you brought us. I'll bet the folks in Lake Knott will be tickled pink to see someone come into port. Been a while, I expect.
Okay.
Head on down to the harbor when you're ready. It's right outside the distro center. Don't worry, Port Knott never gets the rain. Feel free to rest up in your room before you head out.
I'm gonna go ahead and go do that.
Your work is great.
That's what I'm gonna do. All right.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
All right, cool. And then weaponize Jiren. Oh, I know. No, that's blood. That's bathwater. Be a little weirder if I was throwing piss at him. It'd be alright. Yeah, I see that. Okay. Let's go ahead and leave the private room. Let's go ahead and head back out. Okay. Oh, man. Let's go. Head for the harbor. One likes received from BB. Oh shiznit. This ain't good. Oh God, hello. What's going on? Oh, hello.
The name's Higgs. The particle
Troy Baker
permeates all existence.
I knew he was going to be in this.
So it was you that dragged him into all this. Bloodied but unvowed.
Oh, hello.
What's that? Bridget Strand is dead. America's last president dead and burned. Oh, and now the girl's been chosen to take mommy's place. Well, that won't wash. She's not cut out for politics, is she? Oh, but don't worry. I'll find her. And I'll keep her real safe. You see, I've come to understand the truth of the Death Stranding. Oh, there's so much you people don't know. The girl, for instance. She's not like you or me. Dooms ain't her thing. And she's more into destruction on a worldwide scale. An extinction entity. It's so hard to form connections when you can't shake hands. Fortunately, I've got a good connection to the other side. Now you, you're no bridge, but me, I'm bound to all of it. This world, that world, and our sweet little angel of death.
What the hell? What the hell are you doing? Oh shit.
What you've been waiting for this whole time? A game over.
Oh, God.
Heads up, Sam. According to our damage assessments, it'd only take a single void out to total Fort Knot City. One BT allowed to make contact with the civilian would be enough. We can't let that happen. You've got to deal with that BT right now.
Oh my gosh. What the hell am I supposed to do about it? What the hell am I supposed to do? Good. Oh crap, this is not good. Got you, bastard. Holy crap. Now that was awesome. All right, let's go. Oh, crap.
Still waiting for you in the west. Head to your boat. It's ready.
Ah, sure will.
Get those supplies to Lake Knot City. We're just getting started.
Oh, don't tell me that. Holy crap, that was awesome. Oh, that is like wicked awesome. Oh, gosh. How the hell do I get up there? Oh, I gotta go up over here. I'm an idiot. What you got?
Gonna catch a ride on that boat, Sam? Before you do, be aware that you'll have to leave behind any cargo you haven't gotten around to delivering. It'd be a shame to abandon something important, though, especially if you were close to finishing a run. My advice, put that stuff in your private locker in Port Knot City. Or, if you're feeling responsible, you could just delay your boat trip until you've tied up loose ends.
Nope, I'm gone. I'm gone. We're going to go ahead and end this episode here. I know this is a bit of a shorter episode, but I'm kind of out of time. But anyways, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will catch you on the next one. Peace out. I almost fucked up my outro.